one side of the road is, and I don't know, like, this is Virginia and this is Tennessee. No, going straight. Oh, that's where Ellen ate the other day. Quick mistake and loop. Well, we'll go down here, we'll do a U-turn and go back the other way, and then we'll get on our road, but we'll make a pass through here. Oh, look at this, the mural. Bristol, Virginia. So the right side is the Virginia side, and the left side is Tennessee. Yeah, and this is the, oh shoot, I would have liked to turn in there and take a picture. No, we're just, it's just hear me walking. You can wave. All right.
Ready? And clear. Double check, but no. Well, yeah, but you had.
Thank you.
bike's very capable, and so are you. The right. Now braking gun before the turn. I'm looking left, and then I go left. Now I'm looking right towards there, and now I'm going right where I need to go.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, here we go. There it is, Boone, 41 miles.
See there. Yeah, a little twisty area here, so just from the right, and now you look left. I'm looking at the corner, and the bike goes there. Now here, I look further left, and the bike just goes. Here, I'm gonna look further left and lean into it, and the bike goes right through it. Second, it's one of those elevated turns, look through it, and then look through it some more.
got some debris here. Waiting for us. Alright, so I'm gonna try to roll out a little bit. It's clear on the left, clear on the right. Oh, we got a little car coming. I'm gonna pull out and pull over. Oh, good job. Up and we got the light here.
front of me again. I'll do a round two. And just nice, smooth 35 miles an hour. No, that's all right. It wasn't a good spot for that. But if you want to get your sweatshirt in the water,